Welcome back to Rashad's Garage, and today I gotta show off something I just bought. So I pulled a gooseneck to El Paso, and I was going to get one, but I realized I don't really have a place to store it at right now. So I just bought this. It is a H&H trailer, says it right there. 20-foot flatbed aluminum. So it's a little different than my last one. My last one was all steel. I bought an aluminum because I have to fit it in my backyard on the other side, and I didn't want to put a front hitch on my Jeep. I bought the bumper. I originally bought it for the hitch. I decided not to do it. This one, when there's no car on it, I can pick it up off the truck and walk it back. It's not the lightest thing, but it's still lighter than the all-steel one. This one does come with removable fenders. I thought that you had to take these all the way off. You have to pull them out a little bit, and then you can pick this up. So both fenders are removable. The ad did say 22 foot. I didn't bring a measuring tape. I brought it home and I realized that it was a 20 foot, but it's okay. I gotta do new lights on it because those two are taped up. It does have the stake post, so I can put maybe better ways to clamp it down. I'll put like stakes in there with tie downs on it so I can move them anywhere I want. It does have the ramps. They're really light because it's all aluminum. They're longer than my last ones, so it's easier loading cars like this. This is actually my brother's car. They left it over here and I'm tired of it being here, so I'm taking it back to my parents, and I was gonna have them pick it up, but it's easier. Oh well, not easier, but I want to try out the new trailer. So yeah, it's missing a winch, which is okay. I gotta find someone who can weld aluminum, and then I need to figure out where I'm gonna put the toolbox at, because I really want a toolbox on this trailer so I can put my straps in and everything, and then the spare tire. They had it mounted right there. That's where my last one was at, but I don't want it there. I'm thinking about moving this over here just so it's easy, it's out the way, and I can put a box right there, and then I can figure out how to do the winch. But here it is, my new to me 2011 all aluminum H&H trailer.